Hello. Welcome back to Resident Evil The Village. Last time we escaped the Spookum's house by stabbing a small doll in the head over and over again. Yeah, it's easy. And now we're somewhere. I forgot what we're doing. Oh, right. Benvenuto's treasure. Yeah, we got the key to get the Maestro's treasure, so that's nice. Here's someone else walking around, that's less good. Oh, hey. What? Yeah. Say goodbye to your weapon, buddy. Open inventory to craft ammo, fine. My health is low. Who knew? It's a doll. All right. There we go. She's got head and legs. She's essentially full now. We don't need to necessarily get the other two pieces of my daughter. That's all we need. Oh, hey.
Does this look familiar to you? Pay me no mind. Now to spend like kings.
Yeah, that was my plan. Okay, let's see. 16 capacity 7.
It's fine, all finished. Thank you for your patronage.
You're welcome, friendo. Okay. We can go get that maestro's thing, so let's go do that real quick. Through there. Smoked meats. Went the wrong way. Of course I did. Of course I did. There we go. Happy birthday! What? Oh. It's the happy birthday sign in it. Let's see. 270917. Two rifle high capacity magazine. Nice. Rad. Okay, cool. Well, that was probably worth it. Hey, chem fluid. And I assume that steel, whatever the heck, is probably also worth it. There's chickens over here I haven't murdered. And a well over there I haven't used. Oh, there's so many goodies. Love to crawl underneath this thing. How many times have I crawled under it at this point? Not enough, I'll tell you that much. Lockpick. Okay. A bunch of lockpicks. Sniper rifle ammo. Cool. Alright. I'm a backup. Do 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 to the other side. Okay, like there is an unmurdered chicken. What are you doing? Hey. There we go. Yeah, I've only got 4 wings. I don't have 6 wings. I love to chase these chickens around. Hey, hey. I'm trying to cook here. All right, chickens murdered. Done. Nice. It's the wrong one, isn't it? There we go. All right, well, enough looking for collectibles and shit. Let's get back to it.
If it's just looking, window shop away. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Thank you for your patronage.
You're welcome, friendo. All right, there we go. No, we went that way. We want to go the other way. Into the unknown. Oh! Jesus. Okay. Hey. So severe, it won't last much longer. Here, truffling about outside. I barely flinched when I shot it. It feels like it's toying with me. That isn't a wolf. So I won't lie down like a dog. If I can get to the old watermelon, I can stop it. I can protect you. I'm so close. Damn, I'm so cold. My legs won't work. I'm so sorry, Louisa. Please forgive me. Herb. It says there's a ladder in there. I didn't see it. There it is. Okay, I mean, it seemed to indicate that, like, I can't stop it with bullets. Sneaking around. The free brush. Sneaking, I'm sneaking. come on. Oh, come on. Give me a... Oh, I need to get better at defending. Okay, well, that sure was a pain in the ass. Where am I trying to go? I'm trying to get to the old water wheel. Right? Old water mill. Water wheel weapon. There we go, iron insignia key. Grenade launcher, sure. You're growling, but I have no idea where it is. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Crystal beasts. Yeah, there we go. Okay, well. Yeah, I hear you, chickens, and I'm gonna kill you. They've got that. Okay, they've got it behind the. Alright, well, whatever. Just wanted some chickens, but. You know, what are you gonna do? A lot of goop. Looks breakable though. Love goop. Piggies. Save point, okay. Reservoir elevator. All right, well, let's type up what we've been doing, I guess. Bum, bum, bum. It's slowly going down. Okay, it's locked. The loading zone. Hey, we found it. Easy.
it for you. I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Yeah, it's not hers.
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you...
This is my territory. I won't let you leave.
Shit.
Okay.
Damn freak.
Not begging, man. I'm just trying to do my best, you know?
How do I get out of here?
This door got broken open, so... It's a plus. We have a book key in the shack in the mine. Hans is dead, so no more fishing for a while. I mean, we all know his death is no accident. Got eaten by a giant fish boat and all. Great. Yeah, we need the boat key. There's a treasure of some sort over there. But then luck we can get to it now. Maybe we'll eventually get a way to goop everything up. There we go. All right, well. There you go. We'll use some of this fish, man. Oh, both be. Nice. Gone fishing. Oh, you're the... Hey, come on. Hey. Phil, come on, Phil. Come on. Oh. You bite like that. What a perfect crystal skull. All right. Okay, I got the boat key. Fishies over here. So many dead fish. I think there'd be at least one alive one for me. There we go. Herb and chem fluid, everything we need. We got that boat key, baby. Great.
What was that?
Just a fish. A normal fish. The boss of Resident Evil 4, that one where you throw the thing at it.
Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far.
Oh, it's the guy who murdered my wife.
It's a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Yeah, Chris.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
Yeah.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Cool. Perfect, yes. I'm sure all my guns are fine after that.
Shit, stay back.
The exit's underwater. You're done.
I don't have time for this. Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic.
It isn't. It's true.
What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you?
Oh, bye. There we go. Yep, yep. Come on, come on. There you go. Cool.
What am I supposed to do?
He said the exit's underwater.
Drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Oh.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Hey, Duke. The Crystal Beast.
Thank you. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now.
Ooh, cooking.
Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well.
Mmm, tasty.
Not a bad dish.
Thank you.
Don't let up yet. Ah, thank you. Pay me no mind. One moment, please.
Oh, here we go. Yeah. Prove gun stock.
Looking forward to testing.
There we go.
Get out. Please come again.
Thanks, Duke. All right. Well, we did our upgrades. Doing pretty good. Need to maybe sell our old shotgun. A lot of pipe bombs. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Pipe bomb. Anyway, we'll pick up here next time with more adventures of Ethan Winters, the man with hurt hands. Hurt hand man. Our hero. Bye for now.